So this is going to be the first time I compete in my hometown since London 2012. And let me just paint a picture for you very quickly. When most people say, oh, it's going to be great to compete in your home city, this is actually my hometown. I grew up 7 minutes from where the Copperbox Arena is.
Mohammed, just 21, taking it all before him. He's a Londoner, he's right at home.
I remember when it was just a construction site. I remember seeing the Olympic Village and the Olympic Stadium over there as you come to the left. I remember seeing it when it was being built up through the stages. So to go back there and compete literally in my hometown is going to be an amazing experience. I can't wait to see the people of London come out and support this event. The home crowd, it makes all the difference in the world. I remember walking out for the first match in London 2012 and the noise was so incredible. And the support was so huge. I remember turning on to my coach and saying something, but I couldn't hear the sound of my own voice. That's how loud it was in that arena.
It's all over. It's bronze for Mohammed.
So the idea of going back there and hopefully getting a taste of that same support is amazing.